Guys, I need your opinion on this ice cream. I spent a lot of time making it, but I have C0V1D, and I can't taste it. I think it's the best one I've made so far, so you guys will be the judge. Open wide, here's a bite.